What is poppin'? We're here with another vlog. Right now we're gonna go visit a mushroom house located in La Jolla. I guess it's abandoned, so nobody's really gone over there. We're gonna go check it out, see if it's really truly abandoned, if we're even allowed to access it as well. If you haven't already, make sure to go like and subscribe. It really does help with the page. I really do appreciate it. It's just so much support. Comment down below and I'll definitely reply as well. Right now, me and Miguel are gonna go currently over there right away, so we're gonna go check it out and we'll get back to you guys right when we get there.
The water, you already left right here. I'm gonna go on top of you. I'm gonna check it out. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh shit! No way! Fuck!
Look, I was recording and I was like, fuck this!
Dude, that shit's so funny, bro. Oh shit!
But I'm glad that I found it, yeah, yeah. I wouldn't doubt it, I wouldn't doubt it. I'm too glad that I found it, yeah, yeah. I wouldn't doubt it, I wouldn't doubt it. Now you stuck on my mind, I'm 200 times.
We got a long way to go still. We're about to head up this mountain just to see how it looks. Hopefully we don't get wet, cause honestly I'm not trying to get wet. I already got my fucking feet wet. Alright, so it looks pretty nice over here. Waves are fucking huge. Bruh. Oh my fucking gosh. Yo. I am not trying to get fucking wet. It smells like shit up here, but it looks good. Yeah, dude, that shit looks sick though. Sheesh. Yo. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Nothing major. Yo. This shit looks amazing. What? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. That shit restocked my whole fucking foot again. This is sick and all, but you know, I am not trying to get wet. That's just so cool. Holy shit. Holy fuck. No way. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. Fuck this shit. I'm gonna head out, G. Yeah. We got pretty fucking soaked, to be honest. Very unexpectedly. Fuck. We're almost here. Dude, that house up there looks amazing. Look at that. Shit. We finally got to the location. Whoa. Holy shit. It looks really interesting, holy shit. We're finally here. I'm gonna get my shirt right here. Oh shit, I'm trying to bring it. This is pretty cool, but what the fuck? It's locked? Holy shit. Bro, are you down to jump it?
This camera's right there, but I'm down.
Alright, shit, for real?
I don't know if it works.
Huh? It doesn't look like they work. Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. I'll get back to you once we get over the fence. So, we finally got to the location. It looks semi-built.
Johnny, you're not down.
What?
Look.
Holy shit. That's just crazy. It looks like it brings you up.
Go.
Line, hold on, we gotta check. I gotta check the other side real quick. Focus over here. There's a door right here, but it looks like it's locked. There's like a little balcony area. Then there's this area up here. What's up there? A dead end? What do you see over there? Alright, I guess I might have to go check that shit out too. Damn. That shit looks scary, to be honest. It's a nice view though. We're about to do some parkour up in this shit. Honestly. Hey, right now we're currently taking a piss because, you know, fuck it. You gotta do what you gotta do, you feel me? Hey, bro, chill. G, don't bring the camera. Yeah, we managed to get up to this little cliff thing up here. I don't know how to explain. I'll show you, it's pretty fucking high. Even it comes with an extra view down here. And it shows you where it leads up from down there all the way to the top, to the fucking mountain. Which is pretty cool, it's pretty dope. But this is fucking high. Now I'm trying to figure out how the fuck we're gonna get the fuck down here. We're pretty fucking high up. So right now we're just gonna chill for now. We're gonna enjoy the rest of the view. We'll see if we could continue the vlog from there or not. If not, then I hope you guys like and subscribe. Alright, so clearly we're not done with the vlog. I'm here with the boy Miguel and the boy Pedro. This guy. Pedro's been acting kind of sus lately. It's kind of sketch. Oh yeah, we forgot to get... We're just walking around in this mood. Bro, you look hella poppable, bro. I had to smash. Hold on. Let me get the chicken real quick. These are the ones that we normally get. I don't know. Comment down below which one you guys think is a better deal. This one right here. I bet. It's cool. Alright. Oh yeah, we only have one more. Okay, which one are you going to get? Chicken flavor? Is there dick flavor? Yeah, we going up. Touch what you gotta say to the 5 million subscribers.
Yeah, we're gonna make it big out here.
No cap.
One day my boy John's gonna help us.
Change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah, I got one Virgil, got one in that dance, the only two. Man, how many times have I shown and proved? Man, how many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes. Not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wipe.